a new advisory in the coronavirus.
Our message here is very simple. We can't afford to continue to do what we've been doing.
Governor Charlie Baker ramping up restrictions in the Commonwealth. The governor announcing another stay-at-home advisory as well as extra limitations on businesses and social gatherings.
He says the move is to try and slow the spread as the state surges now with COVID-19 cases. The 19th's Caroline Goggin joining us live on Beacon Hill with more details on those guidelines. Caroline.
Yeah, guys, well, these executive orders are set to take effect on Friday, and Governor Charlie Baker said this afternoon that he believes they are necessary considering the state's COVID-19 cases have increased almost 300% since the Labor Day weekend.
Our message here is very simple. We can't afford to continue to do what we've been doing.
So Massachusetts is scaling back. Governor Charlie Baker introducing several new executive orders on Monday meant to slow the spread of COVID-19.
As the people of Massachusetts have done before, they need to once again participate in the hard work to protect our Commonwealth. That means changing our behavior and putting our guard back where it belongs, which is up.
Guard up and mask up. One of the new orders requires everyone over the age of 5 to wear a mask in public, even if you can maintain social distancing. Starting Friday, a stay-at-home advisory goes into effect from 10 p.m. to 5 a.m.
Residents should stay home between these hours, with exceptions like going to work or to the grocery store.
Because of this advisory, the governor is ordering many businesses to close by 9:30 every night, including theaters, casinos, and gyms. Table service at restaurants and alcohol sales of any kind must also wrap up at that time.
The goal here is to give people time to get home and to give responsible business operators the ability to recognize when they need to start sort of not taking any more reservations and presuming people can leave.
Social gathering limits are also being reduced. Indoor gatherings to 10 people, outdoor to 25. The governor says the main concern right now is overwhelming the state's healthcare system.
We want to do everything in our power to avoid reverting back to phase one or phase two of our reopening plan.
And regarding the social gathering limits, the governor said that will be up to cities and towns to enforce, and fines are possible. We're live in Boston tonight. I'm Caroline Goggin, 7 News 19.